blind.
Alright, so we got Spirit Orb. I got. I replaced Red Gen in my health.
Yeah!
May the goddess smile upon you. You should go to, you know what you should do? You should go to the statue.
I'm out, boy.
You should go to the statue and it'll smile upon you.
What? It was just like
dude, remember last time we went to the statue and it smiled upon you?
No, it's just it's like I just imagine like it's like frowning at me and then I go up there and just like like rocks and crumble come off the mouth and you're like staring in horror like oh fuck.
For some reason, it just reminds you of that one boss from Twilight Princess, the one
what the fuck?
Frozen one? What?
Oh, what the fuck? Where'd you come from?
What the hell?
Okay, look, we're like at one of the highest points in the game, on the plateau, right?
Yeah, this is literally the highest point in my opinion.
So how the fuck, and where the fuck did he fly from?
I'm assuming he like got into like a wind drought, or like that wind current that pushes upwards and just went up from there.
Are there things like that in this game?
Like, okay, when you got shot by the laser beam for the guardian thing?
Yeah, yeah.
The very second later, like, there was like air coming up.
Yeah.
That's that.
You could, I didn't know that. Okay. Strong and Abby, it's finally time. You know who he kind of looks like? King of Red Lions.
Yeah, I was actually thinking that. Like, freaking Richard was like referencing him as Obi-Wan. I was thinking, no, he's the freaking King of Ironwood.
Yeah, he probably is, because he's got the white beard and everything.
And the stance.
Yeah, he's not wearing the toilet seat on his head. it's kind of his signature.
Okay, imagine an X on your map with four shrines as endpoints. Find the spot where the lines intersect.
I didn't come here to do fucking math, you piece of shit.
That's not math, that's like geometry.
What the f-
Is he gonna? He tallied.
Okay, Mr. Fucking, I have a paraglider. Why the fuck did you just telly next to me? I wouldn't have been surprised.
You know, you have like 4 minutes left, so let's first for you to find the location where to go.
Oh, no, there's me!
Oh, you dumbass.
Okay.
It's not hot, you're in snow.
No, I was saying cold. Okay.
Okay, check the map. Alright, back up. Oh no, actually zoom in.
Yeah.
Alright, so then we have to find
How much farther?
Oh my god. Alright, so we have to find the four shrines.
Oh, it's Temple of Time.
Oh, lovely.
It's Temple of Time. See, like,
Then just res at the shrine or something. Res at the shrine.
I don't want to res at the shrine.
Not res, I'll tell you the shrine.
I'm all the way there. I'm kidding.
Oh my god. I can do that to you, it happens.
Probably die. I feel like I missed something or something. Cause like there's like a one more power I don't have, or is there more powers?
I think there's more powers. Cause like literally when you did before you got the freeze ability, it was just one, and after that you got it, and there's actually another one. So that means it may hint that there'll be more than just another one.
Maybe it's cause we added the amiibo functionality.
Nah.
You sure?
I'm pretty sure.
All right.
Dude, there's literally 100 bloody shrines of those things. You only went through 4.
Well, they're pretty old. I'm pretty sure all the blood would be gone by now.
Okay.
I'm kidding.
It's not a dungeon, so there's not shipping blood in first place.
I'm kidding. Well, like, you know how they said that you'd be able to finish this game in 15 minutes, right?
Yeah.
And I was thinking about that the entire time last night. And I was just thinking, like, okay, so we don't actually have to get the paraglider to get off the plateau.
Yeah, I was actually thinking that, too.
So, I'm thinking, like, how are we going to do that, though?
Climb down?
No. It's too high up. So, like...
You could drop, grab.
That doesn't work.
No?
It doesn't work. Oh, hey! What's this?
Oh, it's a torch! You could be the arsonist!
Finally, I will be the one in the thumbnails. That guy's still there. It's kind of weird.
You know, after he finishes his entire game, we should do all, like, the extras.
All the extras?
Yeah.
Aren't we doing all the extras already?
Not yet. We're doing whatever we just like doing.
Yeah, this feels extra.
This is an open world. What do you think it is extra?
Well, I've played Skyrim. I know Fallout.
Dude, oh my god, I hate those games.
Because you're a fucking asshole.
Yeah, no, I'm never playing New Vegas. I played 4 already.
What? Well, 4 is not. New Vegas is much better than 4.
I don't care.
In my opinion.
I don't care.
4 might have like the graphics and stuff like that, and what's nice.
Just
looking.
Get to the temple where the goddess is.
Let me rant, all right? Fuck you.
No, you're not getting your rant. We had
Please.
We had enough.
I want this out of my system.
Oh.
Oh, see, look, it is the highly attractive thing. She's gonna give me all the.
Did she just open?
I don't like the way that looks, actually.
Just go teleport.
Teleport?
I think it's a teleport.
Oh, I think it's a teleport, Mr. I've seen. Oh.
Dude, whenever you see that, like, okay, at the ends of dungeons, whenever you see that, don't you usually, I don't know, teleport?
Is this another thing from your demos?
No, it's not.
Uh-huh.
No, I'm serious, it's not.
Okay. Oh, it's gone now. The walk back? Oh, okay.
What if you sneak to it?
No.
just pray to it. Just pray to it.
Pray.
You should just pray to it.
This is definitely from your demos because you referenced this when we were talking to the guy.
Yeah.
Fuck you. Oh, was that Hylia?
Probably. Yeah, probably.
It appears you're playing poor spirit lords. In exchange, I will amplify your being. So tell me, what did you desire?
I think we should get more hearts.
Hearts?
Heart container.
Stamina bat? No, I'm kidding.
Like, actually, wait, no. Let's go back. Okay, let's make it my decision. Do you like to die retardedly because you've been dying retardedly for
the
past...
I've been dying retardedly for the past few times.
Yeah, you have.
No, I haven't.
Yeah, you have.
No, I haven't.
Yeah, you have.
Oh.
Yeah, you have.
Instant montage of you dying. I can hold my own. I know how to dodge and everything, so...
Alright, let's go with stamina.
Yeah, because I want to climb and stuff. Yes.
I'll grant the power you seek.
Are there, like, more statues? Like, what the fuck?
That's your stamina thing.
That's pretty big. How am I supposed to put that in my body?
I don't know. How do you put heart containers in your body? Same difference.
Hey, what's...
Hey, you have a little bit
of... Go and bring peace to Hyrule. Alright. Ah!
Did he just...
I thought he was the statue.
He's...
Oh, no, I gotta...
He was the only I see. Here I am. Get up here quickly. Now you have to climb up there.
Oh. Is it because I chose the fucking stamina that wants me to climb it up?
No, I think you can climb up there without that much anyways. But yeah, find a way to get a good climbing spot.
I have it right here. This one looks good. Oh, there's a ladder.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. I did not see that. You really want to do that, don't you?
I want to jump up. I was gonna.
You're not gonna make that jump.
Yeah, I'm totally gonna make it. No, I'm not. I was totally ready to climb up the side of this fucking building.
Yeah, me too. Alright.
Why does this old guy want me to get up here? He's just like, oh, hey, now that you got that, I'm gonna push you off.
Here's a paraglider.
Oh
right
my god, he's a spirit.
Oh my god, he's a spirit.
You knew that, didn't you?
No, I didn't actually.
Okay. It's because, he's got the blue flame.
Okay, here's the thing. After this point, I do not know anything.
Cutscene!
I know he gives you a paraglider, that's about it.
Well done there, young one.
Oh, yeah,
he has a voice!
Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am.
I am the final boss.
I was King
he was the king.
I was the last leader of Hyrule. A kingdom which no longer exists.
Where is his red outfit?
He's not wearing the toilet seat! Aww. Come on!
The Great Calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path. Lo, a century ago, it was then that my life was taken away from me.
Then how are you here?
And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened.
Oh, I thought he was gonna say ready to face the boss. Final boss. I'm like, what? No.
No. You're gonna beat it with a freaking skeleton arm?
Yeah.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom. But his transformation into malice created the horror you see now.
That's Mulgara. I just know.
Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales.
This seems more Mayan. No, Mayans use squares.
A prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant
Is that the Master Sword?
I don't think that's the Master Sword.
We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land.
I think I just try and sound
worried. Oh, does that mean I'm going to get picked actually?
We discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors.
That hat.
Aw. I wonder what civilization could look like.
These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously.
So why are they shooting at me?
This coincided with ancient legends, oft repeated throughout our land.
So wait.
We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness.
Oh, so that is
it was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power, and a skilled knight at her side.
Hello?
It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule, and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts.
Is this Gundam?
With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond.
Oh, that's the Master Sword!
The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
Well, now I know why he shot you.
He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts.
How does that work?
Against us.
No idea. Then look, on the bright side, the teardrop destroyed it.
Their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight, gravely wounded, collapsed while defending the princess. And thus,
Jesus, this is dark.
My rule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
This is like Final Fantasy shit. Oh, am I gonna get companions?
You are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Yeah, like, oh, so that was Zelda talking.
Yeah.
That princess was my own daughter. My dear.
Of course, she was a king.
Yeah.
And the courage.
Oh, they're playing the protected
her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link.
What?
You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later.
So he did die.
The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening.
Does that mean I'm,
Princess
that mean
Zelda
I'm dead? I can see ghosts now?
Probably.
Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself. And nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow. Ganon has maintained control over all 4 divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle.
Need a better bow.
I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village.
Yay!
There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead.
I wonder what kind of cycle.
Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
And then go pick up some milk and eggs on the way. And can you bring back a pack of toilet paper for me?
I guess. You just need to grab it out of the tin. You just like, it just appears in your hand.
Wait, the toilet paper and the milk? What, does that mean that he's possessing this paraglider?
He has it right now. Yeah, so he wants you to jump off the cliff. What is this, bungee jumping?
Yeah. Oh no, he's gonna go! No!
He technically is here, just not in physical form.